Hello guys, welcome to our channel. This is Mommy Ann. And this is Alexandra and Grandma. Ayan, bisibisihan muna silang dalawa habang ako naman ay busy sa kakalinis ang bahay. Routine din naman nilang dalawa niyan. After ni Alexandra mag-shower, ayan, pipesto na yan siya dyan para makipaglaro na ng Play-Doh niya. Kung ano lang naman din yung iniisip nilang gawin. Minsan naglalaro ng bahay-bahayan, taguan. Siyempre bata, 'di ba? Kung ano na lang yung gusto niyang gawin sa buhay niya. Sarap maging bata ulit, no? Ikaw, Teo, anong pinagbibisihan niyo? Ako busy sa lahat ng bagay. Busy sa pagluluto, paglilinis, at kung ano-ano na lang. Sana all. Ayan, hindi pa sila tapos mag-decorate ng kung anong gusto niyang gawin sa Play-Doh nila. Si Alexandra ata, gusto niyang gawing heart or flower, I think. And hindi siya makapag-decide kung ano talaga yung gusto niyang gawin. Kaya buti na lang si Grandma, matyagang nakikipaglaro dito sa kanya. So habang hindi pa nababagot si Alexandra sa mga ginagawa nila ni Grandma, patuloy pa rin ako naglilinis ang buong bahay. Oh, ewan ko kung ano na naman yung nasa isip niya, bakit dumugaw na naman. Naiinip na naman siguro kaya kung ano na naman yung nasa isip niya. Wala dito si kuya, nasa school, kaya ayan. Laro dito, laro doon, kung ano na lang. Gagawa daw siya ng heart para sa daddy niya. Ang sweet naman ito ng Alexandra na to. Bakit si mommy wala? Si daddy lang ba mayroong heart? O ayan. Sinabayan pa ni grandma kung paano gawin yung heart na yan. Tingnan nyo, seryoso talaga silang dalawa. Ayan, minumold yun na yung kanyang heart para sa daddy niya. Tapos na ba? Yes! She got it! Ayan na. Ipapakita niya siguro kung ano yung ginawa niya. Tingnan natin.
I can make a horse for daddy.
I'm going to make sure this side here is not big. There we go.
Mama, look.
That's cute.
Look.
I see it. Very good. Very good, baby.
Show your heart.
Here, show my heart.
Okay.
Pinakita niya rin yung ginawa ng lola niya. Ang sweet naman.
Thank you. We could make a flower, but I don't know if you know how to do that. You want to make a flower? Let's see if we can make a flower with this. I'll try to make it like this. I have two skinny things like this.
I want to climb.
Okay, you can make a flower. I'll show you how.
I want this one to be.
I'll make sure it's together here. Together.
Ow!
Uh-huh. Let me help you. Let me get it. Let's see. Oh. This should look like a flower.
Right,
just but I don't
know how. I don't
know how. You're doing it. Look, I'll help roll it. Look. See, look.
You
put this one here, the one in the middle. See? One here, one here, one here. Then this could be the flower. Now I'll have to take part of the heart probably to make it. I don't know. It might work. I don't know. Check. Check and see if it works. I'll check and see. Okay, here we go. There's your flower. like this, that could be the flower. See? Wait a minute. Yeah, that could be the flower like that. It's like a heart flower. It looks like a heart one, I think.
Okay guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel, The Gazella. Bye for now. Have a nice day, everyone.
Bye. See you next time.
Bye. Make sure to meet me somewhere. Bye.
Bye.